In every project, defining the surface treatment of walls, floors, and ceilings is needed in order to produce clear documentation. Room finishes are data you assign within the space object. The room finish feature enables management, reporting, and annotation of drawings with customizable project finishes, as well as support for data visualization. The feature allows for both simple and detailed wall surface notation methods, giving you the flexibility you need to document and report all types of projects. Manage room finishes directly from any space object via the Room Finish Manager. From here, you can easily create a new finish, edit, duplicate, delete, add to document, and save a custom finish library to your user folder or to a workgroup folder, allowing for easier collaboration with your team. With each finish item, there are several data fields that can be defined, like finish key, description, manufacturer or style data, color, and cost data. The Room Finish Manager allows you to effectively manage office and project-specific finishes with as much detail as needed. When assigning finishes, first set the Document Finish mode in the Room Finish Manager. There are three modes to choose from: individual walls, northeast, southwest, and all walls, enabling you to be as granular or general as you like. Open the Assign Room Finishes dialog to select finishes for each wall, the floor, baseboard, and ceiling. When selecting an item on the list, you'll get direct feedback on your model with each segment highlighted. When choosing individual wall finish mode, you have the capability to assign finishes on a per-wall basis. The northeast-southwest mode assigns the finishes to the cardinal directions. With this mode, you can control which wall surface defines each of the cardinal directions, allowing for more clarity when documenting your project. If your project only needs simple room finish specifications, use All Walls to assign an overall room finish for every wall surface in each room. You can assign up to 5 finishes per surface and associate coverage percentages to each finish, enabling you to be as accurate as you need for reporting quantity takeoffs. To report all of the room finish data, you can choose from the pre-formatted reports or create your own custom report. There are 3 different pre-formatted room finish schedules, each organized by the room finish mode you selected earlier in the process. Room finish legends report on the finishes themselves, and there are 3 pre-formatted legends organized by finish type, by key, or by surface location. These dynamic reports update just like all other reports in Vectorworks, enabling complete coordination. These reports and legends also support two-way editing, making it easy and efficient to update your room finish data without having to recreate reports. Annotating your drawing can be done quickly with room finish data tags. These data tags can display any of the room finish data you assigned to the space object. And as with any data tag, you can customize the graphic styles to fit your office standards and link only the data you want to display, enhancing coordination and documentation efficiency. Another way to document finishes is through data visualization. Using the space object's subparts, you can use data visualization to document finishes through line types and fill attributes, enabling you to create more visual drawings while adding clarity in your documentation. Room finishes offer the flexibility needed to document and report your project's finishes. Select a workflow that suits any project type and manage your office's finish libraries effectively to streamline the documentation process.